it gives you, with this particular keyboard, when you buy it, it gives you the option to either have like switches come with it, or no switches, so you can put whatever switches in there that you want.
Alright, PB, let's go.
Hey! Well done!